just before we get underway, my bus looks and some really good news exciting for the players like the athletic club. Had to do it the hard way, but really pleased to meet some Rowan Marshall replacements. He's made up a lot coming and what I meant by that is your form's been really strong for a while. I imagine certainly for this week it's been frustrating having the team that you haven't let that affect your performance. I thought it was really positive. We're giving you the scoreboard as much as you can have. You've proven that you've got a bit of flexibility in your play, just like the way you win contest. So we've picked you because of what you've done, not what we expect you to turn into. So, you don't have to turn into Superman overnight, you've got to keep doing what you've got to do. Well done.
Firstly, congratulations, mate. You really have earned it. When you walked in the door last pre-season, you really have trained the house down and at times embarrassed some of our defenders. So the way you are in contests, the way you launch at the ball and back yourself in is something that be a real strength of yours. So on the weekend, just continue to go after what has made you play this year, and that's winning contests. Go and launch at the ball when it's there, and when it's there, you're really agile and get after them. So, like the rest of the team, all we expect you to do on the weekend is deliver a really strong Saints-man performance and be really strong in contests, because that's what we're going out there to do, is be really strong in contests and deliver on Saints-man. We didn't do that last week, so I'm really confident you coming in the team is going to give us a lift in that area, and that's why your teammates do so also. So, well done.